lap today. Well, there's a few that need to be. Have I seen the All-Star 7 preview? Yes, I have. Not slap me. I mean, that could be arranged. When you... When I would order a Maymay, what was it? Oh my God, what was in the Maymay back then? I want to say it was vodka, cranberry, orange juice, with a splash of sour maybe? I think that's what it was back then. That was so long ago. What the fuck? Yeah, I think it was orange juice, cranberry, vodka, and I want to say sour or lime. God damn, that was forever ago. Who is that? Not Mayday. Hi, Fantasia. Beans or rice? Rice, because I can't stand beans. I was told the other night that I am a very picky eater. And I don't believe that, but I'm believing maybe it is a possibility. I don't have a favorite perfume. Oasis for a while. I would work with Philip and the others. Oh my God. Fuck, that was so long ago. Philip. He actually commented on one of my posts not too long ago, and I was like, oh my God, bitch. It's been forever. I haven't thought about Oasis in a minute. Right, Adam? I was like, oh, fuck, Oasis. I don't even remember how to get to Oasis, even if I try. Oh, my God. I'm sure there's probably pictures of Oasis over here in one of these collages. Yeah, there's some Oasis flyers right here. Drag Idol. And on there, it's Me, Detox, Venus Delight, Venezuela, Kool-Aid, Cherry Lane, Miosha, and Derek Berry. That is so insane. Oh, there's another one of me and Raven and Venus Delight. And I remember that one because I was a finalist in the grand prize. And it ended up going to Venus when it should have been mine. Yeah, oh my fucking God. Venezuela. Yeah, she posted a picture of her and her brother the other day. And I was like, oh, I miss them. I I believe Venezuela is a doctor now in Venezuela. I think she finished medical school. I think she's a doctor now. Did I like Brittany Murphy? Of course I did. And I still today perform her song.
Pass it as fast as you can. I can't stand to see you cry. Honey, no one around. Get what you want with your lucky eyes. You turn me on.
Who do I think the hat queen is? It's very obvious. But you guys know my rules here. Don't ask me about fucking Drag Race. It's the easy way to get fucking blocked. So beware! What am I doing tonight? Oh, tonight I am a guest speaker at the University of Riverside. They're having like a town hall, open discussion that I will be there for. So I'll be doing that tonight. And it's open to the public, so if you're in the Riverside area, please feel free to come by. It's in conjunction with their LGBT Resource Center and their queer and trans people of color group on campus. Wait, why does Drag Race suck now, in your opinion? McGee, didn't I just tell the kids in the room, do not ask me anything about Drag Race? And you already know my opinion. our circle all stands in agreement when it comes to certain things. What's my favorite part about getting into drag? There's nothing fun about getting into drag. There's nothing fun about getting in it. The fun comes once you're in it. Oh, you're welcome for your birthday cameo. Reminding everyone out there, if you have a birthday or a celebration coming up or want to give someone a personalized video from me, you can book me on cameo.com. And it doesn't have to be any kind of like special occasion. It could just be like, hey bitch, I just want you to make a video and just like say my name 30 times in a row. Like, you can make whatever fucking request you want, I'll do it. Cheese, yes or no? I love cheese. Cheese actually sounds really good. like a good charcuterie board. Within reason. McGee, if I could turn back time. I got you, babe. Oh my god. What is today? Today's Wednesday. Shouldn't you guys be getting ready? They head on over to Moe's. I wish I was down there tonight. Who y'all got? You want a cameo where I down a bottle of tequila and curse everyone out? You know what? The thing is, you don't have to pay for that. I'll do it for free. Nah, I'm backstage right now eating. Oh my god, tell everyone I said hi. Tequila or rum? Always tequila. I don't like rum. Honey Davenport, Trina, Kixie, Chad, and Geeks. Well, that sounds like a show I should be in. That sounds like a lot of fun. Wish I was invited to that party. When am I coming to Chicago? I will be in Chicago in June for some kind of festival or something. No, I'm not coming down. Mm-mm. I gotta go to work. Yes, Alexa, volume 4. Alexa, volume 5. Oh wait, actually this might get me in trouble. Alexa, volume 4. Do I speak Spanish? I do not, but I wish I did. Now I'll give you money too. I'll be in drags. No, I still won't make it in time. You just put me last in the lineup. Put me in the second half of the show. I don't know what happened at DragCon because I didn't go.
I know I won't be leaving him. I know I won't be leaving him. I know I won't be leaving him. I know I won't be leaving him with you.
Michael Jackson or Prince? Oh, that's really difficult. because they each have work that I love. Michael Jackson.
Take me out.
Flag for filth. Pie or ice cream cake? Pie. Janet Jackson or Madonna? Janet. Like, Madonna has some music that I like. Like, old school Madonna, I like. But anything after Ray of Light, I'm good. I don't want it. Am I hosting next Tuesday? Yes, you are. Make sure that you bring a 90s number. I know sometimes you like to forget the rules. I'm never on that.
Yeah.
Alexa, volume 3. Don't get me in trouble. Oh, you know what? You're right, McGee. Bedtime Stories is kind of where I was like, all right, I'm done. No, because I did like,
tell me love isn't true. It's just something that we do.
I did like that one.
Please don't.
I used to know all the choreography to that bitch. And I love that music video. Shane Mayhem isn't single. British, 32 years old. Here, needs a hot guy with cock. Well, I am single. So, you're British. So, pink or blue? Pink. Yeah, Bedtime Stories. Was that on Bedtime Stories? I don't think that was on Bedtime Stories. I think that was after. Hi, Eddie. How are you? Miss you.
Where? It was shit time.
Talking, what y'all saying? wings or pizza? Both. At the same time. Stupid. Diana or Camilla? Camilla? Duh. Oh my God. Stupid. New Orleans or Atlanta? New Orleans. I'll be in New Orleans this week. High and tight or prolapse? You know, like a good old blown out. North Carolina one day. I haven't been there in a long time. But I'm sure I'll be there again. Made into a Lifetime movie, who would portray me? I don't know. I don't know. I don't really know any young black actors that I could like throw out a name that resembles me and would be able to like play me. I would play myself. Not Octavia. Bike ride or hike? Which would I prefer? Hike. I haven't done a bike ride in a long time now. Dun, 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 dun. Fried chicken or pasta? Oh, that's not fair. Right now, pasta. I haven't had pasta in a while. Maybe that's what I should have for dinner. It's been a minute. Booked, busy, blessed, black, beautiful.
That's when things got out of control. I'll never get laid.
Judy Garland or Liza? Liza.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
How's Delta doing? She's fine. I talked to her earlier. Morgan or Raven? Neither. I'm going with Delta.
But the guards pay no attention to his crime. Things got out of control. Takes it in the behind. Dun dun. Dick Ray. Na 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 na
na. Not Mayhem getting dragged on premiere of All Stars 7. Am I? I haven't seen it. So if it did happen, hey. I love being mentioned. How's Mariah? Mariah's good. I haven't seen her in like 2 weeks.
La 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 la.
Someone just asked, am I still busy after the show? Darling, I was busy and booked before the show, and that's how it will always remain. Because I'm that bitch. I'm not that girl, I'm that bitch. Life seems pretty great. That's a lovely observation. Thank you. And it's pretty accurate. My life is pretty great. I have no complaints. I get to do what I love for a living. I get to work with my loved ones. I get to entertain and make people happy. Yeah, like, I have no complaints when it comes to my life. I'm very blessed, very fortunate. When were you last at Home Goods? Any new decor? I have not been to Home Goods in a long while because I had decided I was finished decorating my house and I was not wasting any more money. So yeah, I've not been to Home Goods. Sephora or Ulta? I actually don't go to either. Shut up, Jane.
Give it away, now.
Trixie Cosmetics or Kimchi Cosmetics? Well, Trixie sends me stuff all the time. Kimchi doesn't. So, that's the easy answer. Put it in you. Get it, put it in you. Going back to San Diego, I'd love to meet you at a show. Recently moved down from LA. I'm in San Diego on Wednesdays, usually. Say you're friends with RuPaul or strictly professional? I would say that I'm friendly with RuPaul. and RuPaul is friendly with me. Would I say that we're friends? Absolutely not. Because I don't use the word friend, or I don't use the title of friend lightly. In order to be my friend, you would have to be in my life for quite some time. We would have to encounter life together. And when I say life, that means personal encounters that would bond us. You would have to know my family personally. I take the title of friend very serious. But we are very friendly, and she's always been kind to me. She's always encouraged me, said lovely things about me. And I always look forward to working with her. What are the chances I can become friends with you? To be honest, it's probably unlikely, because I am very particular when it comes to my friends. And I don't let strangers in my life. I had to explain this to, no shade, I had to explain this to a guy I met on an app not too long ago. I had explained to him that I was only on the app for romantic encounters. Not hooking up, but looking for dates. Because I'm looking for something serious. And he was not. He was looking for friends. And wanted to be friends with me. And I said, sorry, I'm not looking for friends. I'm a 40-year-old man who has had the same friends since childhood, and people I've met along the way in my adulthood that have been in my lives for decades, and those are the only people that I intend on being friends with, because that's just how it is. And he was like, oh, well, I want to be your friend. And I was like, we can't, it doesn't work that way. We could be friendly, we could be acquaintances. We certainly probably could hang out, but I'm cool with the circle I have.